Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to quickly add up a column of data in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to insert a sum for column C right here at the bottom.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I have a column of data, and I click in that column, and if I hold down Control and hit the down arrow, I can go to the end of my data set. But let's click on this cell right here on row 90. And if I go up to the Home ribbon and I go over here to Editing, there's this option right here called Autosum. And if I click that, I can see right away that it is going to sum C2 to C89 because it is looking for all numbers above this cell and assuming that that is what you want to sum. So if I hit enter, I automatically get the sum of all of those cells.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
Now we have many other ways to sum up multiple values out on our blog. I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube, so feel free to visit there and learn some more ways to quickly sum numbers. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.